हेलो, आई एम आर पद्मा देवी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस, KCS कासीनाडा कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड साइंस। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कंट्रोल स्ट्रक्चर्स इन C++। देर आर वेरियस कंट्रोल स्ट्रक्चर्स इन C++। इट इज़ डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री टाइप्स। फर्स्ट वन इज सीक्वेंस, सेकेंड सेलेक्शन एंड थर्ड वन इज लूप। First type sequence means it goes in a straight line. Second is selection, that means we can use the branching statements. Example, if else, switch, etc. Third type is looping statements, that means it repeats the loop again and again. That is called as iteration or repetition. Example, while, do while and for. First is simple if. Simple if is a conditional statement. If the condition is satisfied, it prints the statement between the flower braces and statement outside the flower braces. If the condition is not satisfied, it prints the statement outside the flower braces. Here we have an example of simple if. Here we have the value x is equal to 20. And we are checking the condition here. If x is equal to 100, it will print the statement x is 100. Otherwise, it will print only the value x is not equal to 100. So here the condition is not satisfied, so it will display the output x is not equal to 100. Next is if else. If the condition is satisfied, it prints the true statement. Otherwise, prints the false statement. Here in this example, we have not declared the value for x. Here we are just checking the condition. X is equal to 100. If the condition is true, it will print the value x is 100. Otherwise, x is not 100. Next is switch case. This is the syntax for switch case. Switch expression. And we have the case 1 statement, case 2 statement, and default and statement. This is an example of switch case. Here we have declared the variable day is equal to 4, and in the switch expression we are passing the variable day, and case 1 we have Monday, case 2 Tuesday, case 3 as Wednesday, 4 as Thursday, 5 Friday, 6 Saturday and 7 Sunday. So here the output will be Thursday for us because we have declared the value day is equal to 4. Next is do while statement. This is called as exit control loop. Here we have the syntax do, that prints a set of statements. And at the end only checks for the condition. So here in this example we are printing the value from 0 to 4. Next is while statement. This is called as entry control loop. That means we check the condition at the beginning of the statement itself. Here in this example we are checking for the condition and printing the value from 0 to 4. Next is for loop. Here we have the three expressions. First, we have to initialize the value and separated by the semicolon, and we want to give the test condition separated by the semicolon, and next we want to give the incrementation part or the decrementation part. So here in this example we are initializing the variable I is equal to 0 and condition I is less than 5 and incrementation of I. So it prints the value from 0 to 4. Thank you.